Pence offers condolences to Spain. In a joint press conference with Panamanian President Juan Carlos Varela, Vice President Pence offered his condolences to Spain after a deadly terrorist attack in Barcelona on Thursday. "This is a tragic day," Pence said, "and the latest scenes of carnage and mayhem sicken us all." A white van rammed into a crowd of people in the Las Ramblas district of Barcelona, killing at least 13 people and injuring more than 100. As of Thursday evening, two suspects have been arrested in connection with the attack, according to Catalonia's regional president Carles Puigdemont. Neither of the suspects drove the van, and police say the driver is still on the run. In light of the attack, Pence promised to drive the evil of radical Islamic terror from the face of the earth. "Radical Islamic terrorism is one of the greatest threats that we face today," Pence said, noting that ISIS took credit for the attacks in Spain. Varela echoed Pence's statement, offering Panama's condolences to Spain as well. "We share the pain of the people and the Spanish government," Varela said. Pence made similar remarks at the Cocoli locks of the Panama Canal Thursday afternoon, condemning what he called a horrific terror attack. Panama is the last stop on Pence's South American visit, a trip that was cut one night short so the vice president may return to the United States for a meeting with President Trump and the national security team at Camp David on Friday. The group plans to discuss the South Asia strategy, according to White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders. Pence will leave for the United States Thursday at 8 p.m., arriving in the early morning. "The people of Barcelona should know our prayers and the prayers of all the American people are with the victims, their families, and all the good people of Spain," Pence said. Based on the materials of the site,